Trow and Holden's newest hammer, called the Stinger, combines both the point and the chisel in one hammer. First, we'll use the chisel end. Remove a mass amount of stone with very minimal effort. Now we'll try the point. We'll use the point to take off a nub or projection like you would with a regular hand point. As you can see, we're just blending it right in, smaller pieces at a time, with more control.